you know, and I've talked a fair bit about this, is that there's a certain utility in being able to do virtually anything and then to control yourself. And that's something I learned in part from Nietzsche, I suppose. You know, the best people I've ever met are dangerous people, but they keep themselves in check. I have a close friend who's been real rock to me over the last couple of years. He was also born in Northern Alberta. He came from a pretty poverty-stricken background. Tough guy, worked in lead smelters and oil rigs. And he went to university, which is where I met him. And he was a social worker for a long time. And he's tough as nails, you know. He's worked with delinquents all over Canada. And he's a good disciplinarian, but he's also a very compassionate person. And he's a moral person as far as I'm concerned, because there's a real danger to him. But he keeps it under control. And he's not a coward. He's not afraid. He's not weak.